desert never ends. We have no bread, our throats are dry. Our hands are heavy and our feet need a rest. Has he left us here to die? And we've forgotten all his words, as if we never heard. We take our hearts and turn away. But he is not silent, he is not whispering. We are not quiet, we are not listening. He sends a lifeline, we keep resisting him. He is not silent, we are not listening.
Has he left us dying here?